Hi, Instagram TV. I hope you're all doing well. So today I thought, okay, why not? I can talk on my skincare routine. So let's get started, girls. Girls, you really need to start drinking a lot of water. At least 1 liter bottle. Trust me, but pani se bahut fark padta hai. Start drinking lots of water. At least 2 liters. Tip number 2, avoid caffeine. Avoid coffee, avoid chai. I really feel ki wo skin ko bahut dry out kar deta hai. So yes girls, I'm sorry, but chai kam karni padegi, coffee kam karni padegi. Number 3 guys. So tip number 3 is moisturize your skin. I literally moisturize my skin every 5 minutes. So girls, invest in a good moisturizer. It will make a lot of difference on your skin. Tip number 4, guys, remove all that makeup. What you do is get a good makeup remover. So I personally love Bioderma and I started using that and I feel that my skin pe bahut fark pad raha hai. So invest in a good makeup remover. You can always use baby oil. I remember using Johnson's baby oil for my skin and I think it's the best makeup remover I ever had. And invest in oils. Market se aap olive oil, coconut oil, almond oil, tino milte hain, you can get it. Ami se kaha tha ki mujhe la ke de because she gets the khalis coconut oil and she gets the khalis almond oil and also the olive oil. So you have to get the khalis wala olive oil and coconut oil. Only then you'll see the difference. Otherwise, koi fayda nahi. That's about it, girls. We're good to go and I hope this helped. And let me know in the comments below what are the other things that you want to talk about and we can discuss.